All right, so I'm gonna stay stationary. You're gonna do a big donut around me and Harley. Okay?
Yep.
Try to get that snap as opposed to pull. One's using your just pure strength and one's speed, right? Using the speed. Good, there, that was better. Good. You can hear the difference in the collar too, right? Good, and then around, go clockwise. There you go. Okay, good. Excellent, all right, you're gonna go on the foot command.
Sit.
And we're gonna go around you.
Sit.
Drop the leash on the ground. Have your hand on your remote. Okay. Drop the leash. Walk away. Hand up as you leave. Okay. I'm gonna walk past a few times. And you're gonna have your finger on the tap on to tap him. Give him a verbal. If he breaks.
Okay. For those elbows to come up.
Well, Mom, how's Zeus doing?
Zeus is doing good. Sit. He's doing wonderful. Way better than when we showed up.
Yeah?
100%, yes.
100%. You're able to walk him now?
I'm able to walk him without losing my arm.
Well, that's
very
good.
Happy, very pleased.
Yeah, he's walking really well.
Yeah, even past other dogs without any issues.
I know, because he's reactive to other dogs, or was reactive.
Yes.
Okay.
Seriously, yeah.
He still will have his moments, but you're learning how to shut that down.
So.
How is Meg to work with?
Oh, fantastic. Fantastic. I'd recommend her in Sunnidale to anybody.
And you're happy?
With my dog, so
yeah.
Very happy.
And
he's
Zeus.
Happy.
I know, he's really happy, right?
Yeah.
And you were very stressed when you dropped him off.
Yeah.
But it's been a good experience?
Yes.
And a healthy experience?
Yes. I had to get used to not being around him. Yeah. But this has been wonderful for him. So, this is what he needed.
He's a good boy. Thank you. You're a good boy. You're a good boy.
Sunnidale Boarding Kennels in Angus has been making pets feel at home for over 20 years. Now offering Good Dog Board and Train Program, for the love of dogs. Treat your pet to a Sunnidale day. Search Sunnidale Boarding Kennels to reserve your suite online.